Good morning, students. Welcome back to the class. In the last class, we have completed the lesson, cats and the dogs. They were all pet animals in the Mr. Smith's house. He gave them a name as a Kitty and Bruno. What they used to do? They used to keep the house safe from mice and thief. Why they became enemy? Yes, because a kitty has spoiled. She was careless and she spoiled the paper. Which paper? Agreement paper. Because of that, they are not getting a fresh meat daily. Why? Yes, because Mr. Smith said if there is no agreement, then there is no meat. Now let us come back to our grammar part. Grammar in use. Fill in the blank. Has to and have to. Fill in the blanks with has to or have to and one of the given verb. The first one they have done for us. The next we have to complete. You have to sign an agreement. You have to. It is your wish. If you want to sign, you can sign. If you won't, it's your wish. So it is not compulsory. You have to sign an agreement. You dash as me daily. You have to give. You have to give us meat daily. We dash our homework. We have to do our homework. If I won't give you any homework, there will be homework to do or to complete any homework? No, there will be no homework to complete. So we are using have to. If you have, you need to complete. If you don't have, there will be no homework to complete, isn't it? So we have to do our homework. Mother dash cook food every morning. Mother has to cook food every morning. Does she have any other option? In the place of mother, anyone is there to cook food for you? No. So whether she is well, she is not feeling well, or she is feeling well or not, even though she has to cook the food in the morning, isn't it? Yes. So she has to do. She doesn't have any other choice. She has to cook food every morning. The peon. What is the work of the peon? To do his work, to do his job. What is his job? To ring the bell. To ring the bell. So he has to. The peon has to ring the bell in morning, in time. The peon dash the bell in time. The peon has to ring the bell in time. She dash her fees every month. She has to pay. She has to pay her fees every month. So even she doesn't have any choice, she has to. If she is doing any, if she is learning, if she is in a learning in a school, if she is studying in a school, she has to. If she is studying in a tuition, she has to pay her fees every month. Understood? You have to give us milk, meat every day. We have to do our homework. Mother have to cook food every morning. The phone has to ring the bell in time. She has to pay fee every month. So, understood till here everyone? Word power. This we have to join the sentences as a match the following. A jug of milk. A piece of bread. A cake of soap. A tube of toothpaste. A bunch of flowers. A blow of ball of soup. A ball of soup. So this we have to write in the form of sentences in this way. A jug of milk, a piece of bread. Then third one is a cake of soap. Fourth one is a tube of toothpaste. Fifth one, a bunch of flowers. A bowl of soup. This we are going to complete as a sentences. As sentences, you are going to complete this. Okay. This is your today's homework. In the next class, we shall complete the fill in the blanks with one word of the following words opposite in the same sentence. This one and as well as some of other grammar part I will give you in the opposites, past tense and present tense. And yes, opposites, past tense and present tense I am going to give, and singular, plural. For today's class, only this much. Do your homework and learn the given. You have to write this, and what you have to do from the page number 45, you have to learn this grammar in use, and from the page number 26, you have to complete the sentences. Understood your homework? Have a good day, everyone. Thank you.